experiencing a dazzling sunny season. The temperature is standing. And the match is underway. Rome will start the game with a 3-5-2 formation. He's hit one. And he's caught up. Now he's crossed it. A jumping hit. Oh, bad luck. He's raised his eyes to heaven there. Mendieta. He's gone for the header.
Incredible play.
He's headed that one. Gentle pass. Yesamon. He's fed that ball to the front. And that's offside. Let's watch that offside decision again. Number 31. A straight ball up the field. And it's being intercepted. He's gone for it. Yes, it's a goal. Let's go. They've netted the first one. And here's the replay of that goal. They can't stop concentrating even for a moment if they want to kick this lead. Montella. Candela. He's put it right in front of the goal. He's cleared it. Crespo. Claudio Lopez. He's hit one. He's dropped it. And the headed puck. Well defended. He's headed that one. They're regrouping for an attack, sending that to the left side. He was caught out with a foul there. Hanocchi, he's set the ball down. He's fed that to the front line. Well cleared. He's headed that one. Claudio Lopez. Zabina, the forward, they've lost it. Oh, he's certainly caught it there. Batistuta, he's gone for the header. Oh, straight into the keeper's arms. Crespo. It'll be interesting if that's put an end to that play. Number 31, he sends it forward, passes it forward. Claudio Lopez, and he's going for through. He's won the ball back. Fiore, the forward pass. Oh, they're really going for that ball. According to my watch, we don't have too much time left. The ball's going towards the front, and he's leaping for the header. That gave him a bit of a shock. And we've reached the end of the first half. The second half kicks off. Rome, let's hope they can show us a dramatic turnaround today. A real blaster! And it's a goal! Yes! That's you! They put another one in the net.
Just as you are.
You're now watching the replay. A two-goal lead hasn't given them the game yet. They still have to hold on to the end. Faku, he's set the ball down the front. Tati, he's set that ball. He's lost it. No foul given. He's taken it. He's fisted that one away. Capri passing the ball around. A shot. A goal. That's it. They've netted again. We're now slow motion look at that goal. Lazio, with a lead like this, they can now concentrate everything on defence. Haku, a straight ball up, but it's been intercepted. A low ball. They've lost it. Here comes the cross. Nesta. Dejan Skatovic. He sends it forward, passes it forward. Tomasi. He's fed that ball to the front.
Have they taken advantage of that?
Haku. And it's been intercepted. Mendy. A forward pass. Right here we go.
Read that ball well.
Candela up to the front. Come on. Right, could this be a counter-attack? Mihailovic. There's a straight pass. Right, a straight pass. Left. And a pass to. He's gone for a shot. He's scored. He's put two in the net today. Let's see that goal again. Substituting a player. Lazio. With a lead like this, the players must be so elated down there. Haku, a forward pass. Nesta, he set the ball down the front. Del Vecchio, and a headed pass. He sends it forward. Claudio Lopez. He hasn't blown for a foul. Essamon passes it. Right. Now that is bad behaviour. And a caution.
He'd better calm down a bit.
Samuel, he's fed that ball. They've lost it. Crespo, only a few moments left till the end of this game. The forward pass. And he's sending that one over to them. And there's the whistle to signal the end of the game. Lazio, they dominated the game and won by a huge margin. Let's look back over the game. So, Trevor, tell us what you thought of the match.
Well, they took a bit of a thrashy, but they didn't play.